Bonjour les élèves, comment ça va? J'espère que vous allez bien. Bienvenue sur Divine Offspring Virtual Class French. Ce matin, nous allons parler sur le sujet, les objets dans la classe. Les objets dans la classe. The object in the class. A pen. A pen in French is un stylo. Un stylo. Un stylo, a pen. Here we have a pencil. And a pencil in French is un crayon. Un crayon. Un crayon, a pencil. The next object we have here is a notebook. And the notebook in French is un cahier. Un cahier. Un cahier, a notebook. Then we have a textbook. A textbook in French is un livre. Un livre. Un livre, a textbook. We have a duster here. And a duster in French is un chiffon. Un chiffon. Un chiffon, a duster. Then we have a fan. A fan. A fan is un ventilateur. Un ventilateur. Then we have a backpack. A backpack in French is un sac. Un sac. Un sac, a backpack. We have a board. And a board is un tableau. Un tableau. Un tableau, a board. We have a sharpener. A sharpener is called un taille crayon. Un taille crayon. Un taille crayon, a sharpener. Then we have a basket. A basket is un panier. Un panier. Un panier, a basket. Then we have a table. A table in French is quintal. Quintal. Quintal, a table. Quintal, a table. Then we have a chair. A chair in French is what? Three chairs. Three chairs. Three chairs, a chair. We have an eraser. An eraser in French is three gum. Three gum. Three gum. Three gum and eraser. Then we have a ruler here. And a ruler is three red. Three red. Three red, a ruler. Three red, a ruler. Then we have a bell. A bell is three cloche. Three cloche. Three cloche, a bell. Then we have the last object, a chalk. A chalk is three cray. Three cray. Three cray, a chalk. Three cray, a chalk. Ici, parfait pour la classe d'aujourd'hui. Je vous remercie beaucoup. Au revoir et à bientôt. Thank you and see you next time. Bye.